Matthew McConaughey reflected on his experience working with Kate Hudson in How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days. He emphasized the importance of chemistry between co-stars during casting, noting their immediate comfort with each other. McConaughey praised their dynamic on set, describing their exchanges as both challenging and humorous. The success of the film led to their collaboration in Fool's Gold in 2008.